could you then, some of you, share with the class what you think as Wilbur? Now remember, you are Wilbur, you are now Wilbur, so if you are saying what's in your head, I feel or I think I, it's from the first person, you are now that person, you are now that animal, you are Wilbur. So you just tell me what you think as Wilbur. You may want to start off with some sound effects like a pig, like that. If you feel that you would like to do that and make it a little piece of drama for us. Right, Lois. Oh, sorry. Wilbur. Charlotte's got other priorities now. Thank you, Tyrell.